so magnificent that in this sea of light in which you and I live and move and have our being, that we needn't even speak a language that's understood. But to come at some point in time such as this night, to come and sit at the veritable feet of mastering energy, to surrender whatever it is that's been going on in our lives, no matter how long it's been taking place, no matter what the condition is or seems to be by whatever name it may be called. There's a time to just touch, to tap into the oneness, the wholeness of ourselves. And that in that moment, with faith, believing, know that whatever it is that's been taking place, no matter how our life force has somehow been ebbing out and flowing, even when it seems to be flowing away from us and disabling us or disassembling us in any way, that there is a time when we can say, oh Lord, dear God, I'm ready to let go of that. And I have enough faith, a faith the size of even the tiniest mustard seed is quite enough, to surrender it all, give it to the ground of our being, and approach in whatever way is needed, a grace-filled way of living. Thoughts that align us with a mighty power that overcomes all things. Words that speak not of disability or hold any kind of conditionality whatsoever, but simply surrender all words. For there is no lexicon actually for love itself. And that's what Jesus represents in this story that Janine so beautifully shared with us. He represents that part of you, beloved, that has been waiting for you to just reach out and say, oh wait, in this place, in this part of my body, in this part of my psyche, in this part of my emotional body, in this part of my feeling nature, in this habit that I've picked up, I'm ready to just lay it down and reach up from that surrendered place and touch the field of vast oneness that's right here. Claim and declare that precious, precious Paul called it Christ in you, by whatever name. Your Buddhic angelic nature, the image and likeness of all that is or ever was. God, probably the most common term we use. Pure love, healing light, God, the divine. This Om energy is here for you tonight. And so for whatever part of you is feeling any sense of darkness, disassociation, whatever conversations you've not yet had or amends you've not yet made, judgments not yet released, forgiveness not yet given. This is the moment. This is what you are made for, times such as this, where in a field of sacred intention, you can just lay it down. Let it go from the deepest parts of you. Let it go. You needn't name it. Just no longer claim it. And so I ask, if you will, in this time of quiet, if you would just feel into whatever it is, breathe into whatever it is, perhaps it's a part of your body. Breathe love there. Perhaps it's a thought you've been carrying, an opinion of some kind, a judgment, something held against self or another. Breathe love there. Reach out, reach in, touch the Christ essence within it. That's all that's real of that situation. It's just calling you. It's crying out to you for healing. Saying, will you bring me to God? Will you bring this? And the bleeding stops. And the thinking stops. And the pain stops. And the peace and the wholeness take over. Because you have reached out. You have connected. And that's all that's ever needed. And so in quiet now, in stillness, just like God, be God in you.
down.